The same moon, the same star, gaze right down at Rasulullah. They saw him climb down from Hira. Now a prophet, prophet of Allah. And in the sky was angel Jibreel. He said, O Muhammad, O Rasulullah. And so he walked into Mecca. In his heart a call, iqra, iqra. And from the world darkness was gone, with salvation rising with dawn. For here was a blessing, a gift from Allah, and the light of Muhammad outshone that star. Muhammad is and always will be the last and final prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings beyond al-Mustafa. So he began this perfect man, sending his word across the land, leading only by his sunnah and the Quran, the word of Allah. He brought the to this cruel world, our beloved prophet Muhammad. Muhammad is and always will be the last and final prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings beyond al-Mustafa. So from that cave in Mount Hira to the holy city of Medina, in life and death he showed Islam, opened our hearts to the wealth of Iman. So, O Allah, hear my dua, keep me as part of the Prophet's Ummah. Muhammad is and always will be the last and final prophet of Allah. He was a mercy unto the universe, peace and blessings beyond al-Mustafa. The same moon, the same star, gaze right down at Rasulullah. They saw him climb down from Hira. Now a prophet, prophet of Allah. And in the sky was angel Jibreel. He said, O Muhammad, O Rasulullah. He said, O Muhammad, Nabi of Allah. He said, O Muhammad, prophet of Allah.